It's got all the others beat. It sells over 4 million burgers a year. Just think, that's almost 2 pounds of meat. My ice cream sandwich is lukewarm, but my burrito is much too cold. You know, a school cafeteria is the only place that sells artificially colored mold. You know, a school cafeteria believes in mass production. They buy those lousy soybeans by the keg. I don't like to complain, but in a school cafeteria, you can buy a taco and get bubonic plague. Today in the school cafeteria, they introduced a brand new malt. It's called boysenberry dysentery. Please pass the salt. The tuna fish sandwiches will make you ill. The enchiladas are enough to kill. Before you eat, you'd better make out your will in the school cafeteria today. After 63 years in the business, our cook still hasn't got the knack. And all the food in the school cafeteria comes from care packages that were sent back. Feel your arteries growing hard as you eat another healthy spoonful of lard. It's no wonder that the food is so gross. The health department is afraid to come close. So everybody better hold your nose in the school cafeteria today. So listen very closely, all you girls and guys. Here's a little message to the wise. You better not try the chili surprise in the school cafeteria today. Oh yeah, in the school cafeteria today.